Here we are in former West Berlin, looking into the Death Strip. Beyond us is East Berlin. This was built in memorial to the Berlin Wall, and as you can see, there's no way in, there's no way out. It's just comb sand. Down below is some original sections of the Berlin Wall, and beyond that, some art, which we'll look at later. Up above us is the former Death Strip, which is starting to be developed into residential and some other commemorative areas. This is reporting from former West Berlin. This is Steve B.